I've been wondering about the blood of letters, if you guys want that. And just, if I just do that, you can just do that. I think that would be more amazing for you guys, but how about these? I think these will be perfect. That kind of looks like. I don't know about you guys, but you can keep the control of the blood letters if you want. Again, the things I did last time. You know, like this. And same right there. Just do that. Sorry, there's a song in my head. I can't really focus to it. Yeah, you've decided if you want the love letters or not. You can download the book here or a drawing app, that's fine too. Just make sure to have Procreate or Flipbook because those are the best ones. So Procreate's for Procreate's for taking pictures that allow Procreate, so that's why I download this app to make sure it's the best. Yeah, I think so. I think I should make this a video and then add a jump scare. I think I should add a jump scare after that, because it's like my first jump scare. I feel like doing the jump scare right now, like right this second. I'm just gonna erase that, thinking it doesn't look suspicious. I feel like doing the jump scare. You see other crap and stuff. But I'm working on my kids right now. I have the end idea. Okay. Let me just get this here out. I know you guys are trying to think it's Mickey, but I'm drawing Amanda. Kind of just gonna draw the eyes everywhere. thing right there. Oh, yeah. Put them some holes. Let me see if I have them for those. I don't think so.
Done?
Sorry, I need a little. Yeah, I need to look her up. Amanda. Demon. She looks like, okay, I'm just going to take a picture of her just in case. Alright, so now that we know what she looks like, we'll just put her next to here. Oh, you know what's mommy? If you can just, about to do that. Yeah, this might be long. Okay, let's see how, dang, she has so many eyes. I think that's enough eyes. Okay, okay. I don't think I should make the ball a bit bigger. Okay, there we go. Well, just don't. Okay, so there's a song in my head that I can't really focus. Sometimes it'd be hard for me, but not all the time. I just love it. Hmm. I thought everything was good. Alright, what's next? Oh. Okay. So I'm gonna draw that. I have an idea. Okay. I'm just doing the, there we go. Okay, what should be my next jump scare? Okay, yeah, that looks perfect. Yeah. So you're gonna hurt.